The two consecutive singles I brought out after that had a similar twist in the lyric content, and of course the girls suited that campy look.